Hey guys, what is going on, and welcome back to a brand new video, and we are back with some more Unravel. I totally forgot about this game again. I don't know why I keep forgetting about it, but we're back. Very excited to finish this game. It's just been so long. All those BMX games came up and I just got caught up in all those. I've missed Yarny. His cute little things that he does. This is the next one. The letter. Let's see what this one's all about. Oh, it looks like snow. Cute little doggy. So this game is going to be over soon. If you guys have any suggestions as to any other games you want to see, definitely let me know in the comments. What is he doing? Oh, it's weird. It's not. Well, it's kind of like snowy out. Oh, yeah, because that's ice. Oh, you can't break it. Oh, okay, that's kind of cool. Whee! That's pretty funny. Oh, some yarn. I don't think there's nothing really happens there. Oh, it just gets a little wet. Okay, we gotta jump over this, obviously. There we go. I don't know what this is for. Can I pull that over? No. Not quite sure what I'd be tying to that. Oh, this maybe. Soon. Oh, there's some right there. Oh, okay. I get it. I'm getting way better at this game, too. I'm actually not, like, stuck for, like, 30 minutes. Guess we wouldn't have been able to walk across that one. It's a bird. Oh, is that a moose in the background? There's definitely a moose in the background. Run. These birds are definitely coming after me. Yeah, get out of here. Oh crap, oh crap. No. Oh, I see. Duh. Tie this up here. Pull this up here. Yeah, we need it up here. That middle light there. Oh, I bet you I can climb up those ropes. They're sparkly. Might be like a coin or something. Yeah. Yes, there is. Oh, crap. No. Oh, wait. Just the way I go. No, go back down here. Unscrew this. Tie this one down here. And tie this one down here. No, you don't even need that. So unscrew this one and then just push it off. Ooh, that was close. Decent. We're just flying through this level. Alright, what's next? This is kind of cool. I like this little area we're in. Game's over. There we go. Get some of this. I don't know what this is. Is this way? Oh, that's annoying. knots if we tie this here. Oh no, tie this here. There we go. Because that can't be swinging back and forth. Probably just go back and get all my stuff. All that just to get that. Where am I supposed to go? I'm really confused. Nothing to do here. Oh, this is annoying. We figured it out. Let's keep going. We gotta be getting close to the end here. I was gonna say, don't tell me I went all the way for a freaking coin. I don't want to do that. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Maybe we need this, I don't know. I think we probably do. Oh yes, it's protection. Oh, that is so cool. That's awesome. So funny. It reminds me of that one scene in Pirates of the Caribbean with Johnny Depp and the other guy. I can't remember his name, to be honest. They got like the canoe with the lads. Orlando Bloom, I think is his name. What is this? Nothing. Okay. So, obviously we're gonna have to jump on this. Oh shit. Just runs out of yarn and just dies. Is he taking me right to the thing? Oh, he did. Oh, he's glitching out of it there. Aw, that was so cute. That was really cute. I guess that was the letter. Just got a little birdie on there now. Let's see what the quote is, or the journal, what it says. I've been trying to see if there's been any changes in the background. The letter. No matter how far apart we drift, we're still never further than the word away. Why is it so hard to do them when it takes so very little effort? See the pictures? No, that's from before. It's in the winter. It looks like cornfields almost. So pretty. Oh, that was... That's the memory that we saw. And the dog behind him, he was looking at like a card. Awesome. Well, guys, that was the letter. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you made it this far, definitely leave a like on the video if you enjoyed. After this game, we need to find another game because I really enjoy playing games like this. So definitely, if you have any suggestions, just leave them in the comments. So thank you guys so much for watching. And yeah, peace out, guys.